Race number five, lights on, set to run here. Slick Ride's our favourite. They're ready. Racing, Slick Ride's going to lead. Dakota Hummer's only a head away, now a length away, because Slick Ride slips them down the back. Third placing, Making Dough. Two lengths away to Long Gully Wilma, then Demolisher, who's midfield. Last of all, Soul's Buddy. Leader not getting away here. It's still Slick Ride. It's a length and a half on Dakota Hummer, who's trying really hard. Slick Ride's hanging on, though, and Slick Ride held Dakota Hummer. Making Dough ran third. Long Gully Wilma fourth. And a gap away to Soul's Buddy and Demolisher. The time's around 22 even. Slick Right, 22.71, in fact, the time. It's a new PB. It's another one for the Rasmussens. So they've had four out of the five winners so far. Two the winner. Four is second, Dakota Hummer. Tried really hard. And five third.